sure. Fuck, you just saw them, didn't you? Didn't you just play with them? Fucking, I love them. Fucking love them. Oh, that's right. That's what you came to. That's right. Fucking love those guys. Tell me when you're ready, Rachel. He's excited to co-present, and if I was to stand here on the stage, and if I was to say anything at all, I would have to say, Flipper.
Ha 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 cheap motel to me. Got a 50-year wet, but I say, yeah.
Thank you. We're the Melvins, and we'd like to welcome you to the second to last super spreader event here at the bottom of my heart, the bottom of the hill. I hope you all die real soon.
Thank you. phone call. I was kidding, I just had it in my pocket, so.
Turn tandem, can you get more accordion in the wedges?
Your favorite Neil Hamburger joke.
No. It's the one that ends up with the Foo Fighters ticket.
Get out! Go! Get away!
Requests? What? 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 Any requests? What?
Okay. There was this at the never mind. Fuck, forget it. You wouldn't understand anyway. Okay. There was this on the never mind. Forget it. You wouldn't understand anyway. Okay. There was this. Understand anyway. this. And never mind, forget it.
You wouldn't understand anyway. One more time.
Okay. There was this. And the, melody. Never mind, forget it. You wouldn't understand anyway.
Acapella. There's this, and the never mind, forget it. You wouldn't understand anyway. I'm a professional singer.
We'll be right back. people who know think the ones that don't know, and now they think that they know, and everyone knows, cause everyone knows, cause everyone thinks, but nobody knows why their shit stinks. Everyone knows, and you're gonna know, and no one has been nothing forever.
Thank you.
mothers and fathers and sisters and brothers. In my own military style. And there's a red of command. And the nation will remain the same. And the people who is the enemy of my fucking God is at home. Make a man a sacrifice. Make a man a sacrifice. Make a man a sacrifice of your life. Of your life. Of your life.
I'm sorry, what? Hey, anybody celebrating their birthday today? Why would you?
after being in an intrinsic band of love. That's the way of the world.
At the Henry Fonda Theater, which is a pretty wonderful place, opening for a band called the Garden, and it's two young brothers. They're 28 years old, and they got some pretty cool stuff. They got some pretty weird shit, and it seems like they take from a huge variety of things that are kind of esoteric, and that's cool. But I tell you what, their audience is predominantly, I'd say like 70% 16-year-old girls. And they fucking love Flipper. It was so weird. I mean, because I was doing this, all these girls are doing that shit. I didn't, but I wanted to tell them, I'm 61 years old. I'm 69.
Got nothing. survive the plague. We have toiled. We built many cities of stone. We have died and we did not fail. But in this corrupted or gone, turn the soil, turn the earth, flatters cross to the hill.
Boys and girls, and days and thems. Rachel, she accidentally swallowed a truckload of edibles.
Fucking countdown and fucking bourbon.
Go with your parents too.
her birthday party. And you stop by the pharmacy, and your dad says, hey, let's get a blood test. Let's get a blood pressure test. And you go, no, 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 no. It's okay, Daddy. I don't want to do that. But you do that, and your fucking blood pressure is now fucking over the roof. You just say, well, Mommy, Daddy, I don't get the kind of exercise I need. Ever! 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 Thank you. This is my favorite song that we have. Well, that's not true. You know, that's cool. What? 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 Coming from
killing out every sound. We are
Earlier, remember at the beginning of the thing when I said we're the Melvins? We're not the Melvins. We're not those kind of people. But this right here, you probably know, is the greatest drummer in the world alive today, Stephen DePace. And the most important guitar player in the world, this side of the earth, Ted motherfucking Falcone. And the hottest, sexiest, most beautiful fucking rocking bitch on the earth, Rachel. Nobody really knows how to say her last name. I'll call it Soul. Me? I'm a low budget Bruce Luce. Clone. Turn what up? Like my chin? You guys remember when you were two and the flipper thing came out with sex bomb on it? Yeah. This Matherfacker was the guy playing the saxophone on that record. And he's only 34. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thanks, folks. See you tomorrow.
Bartenders, please. Big thanks to Bottom of the Hill. Keep it safe and keep it